Bratton, president of the Dallas Park and Recreation Board.
Hi, I'm John Jenkins, director of the Dallas Park and Recreation Department, and I'm so excited to announce that our department is a finalist for the 2020 National Gold Medal Award.
Dallas is so lucky to have 397 parks, 180 miles of trails, 43 recreation centers, almost two dozen aquatic centers, and so much more.
Dallas Park and Recreation has achieved many milestones in our park system to make Dallas a great place to live, work, and play for residents and visitors.
We could not be more happy with where our park system is, how it's grown, and where it's going to continue to grow.
It has been 35 years since Dallas earned this prestigious award.
Such an honor to be representing the Dallas Park and Recreation Department and the board in hopefully accepting this award in the fall.